Hello everyone, today we will test the waterproof performance of Pixel 4. Pixel 4 is a new mobile phone released by Google. After Pixel 1, Pixel 2, and Pixel 3, the Pixel series has finally reached 4 generations. It must be said that the Pixel 4's mobile phone looks very beautiful. The black back is full of luster, and the compact model is also very handy, a bit similar to the iPhone 11 Touch. The screen of the Pixel 4 is 90Hz, and the refresh rate of 90 frames per second is greatly improved compared with the 60Hz screen used by ordinary mobile phones. Therefore, operations such as dragging menus seems to be smoother. Upgraded the dual camera in the camera, which is much better than Pixel 3. The oleophobic layer on the screen does not play a big role, and the water droplets will stay on the screen. After swaying in the water, due to the water drops on the screen, it is impossible to slide back to the main page. The screen of the Pixel 4 is too sensitive and is not suitable for water. After the shower, the camera was not affected. Just the water drops on the screen increased the difficulty of the touch. Next, we put the phone into the water. If you still want to see other phone waterproof tests, please leave a message and tell us. Don't forget to pay attention to click on the small jingle. You can receive our information in the first time. It can be clearly seen that the screen full of water is basically inoperable. Except for the screen, other operations are still normal. We put the Pixel 4 in water 1.5 meters deep, and after 10 minutes, we took it out. At this point, the screen has been unable to return to the main interface. Let us look at its internal water intake. The shocking thing is that there is almost no water inside the Pixel 4. In general, the Pixel 4 is indeed an IP68 phone, just don't let the screen get water.